Well, the way I'm going to address the issue of violent crime, number one, we're going to get rid of the chief. You know, the chief has been covering up, along with the mayor, the victims of the Youth Explorer program. You know, I want you to know that that has been going on for decades around the country. If you would Google Connecticut, California, Texas, Florida, Kentucky, and Google victims of the Youth Explorer program, you will find hundreds of cops being arrested, going to jail for sexual assault for these victims. And we have to have a strong form of leadership in our police department, in our the beat cops, the regular officers, the 99% that are good have no faith in our leadership, and we cannot continue to attract businesses with not a safe environment. I had an officer tell me the other day, but 99% of officers are good. We have about 1,700 officers in Louisville. Do you realize, I took him for his word. I didn't want to argue with him. Okay, officer, 99% of you are great. 1% of 1,700, you got 17 officers, I'm basing it off of your numbers, that are corrupt. And I had one of those corrupt cops. And you don't want to have any of those corrupt cops coming after you. We got to police the police, make sure everybody feels safe, and then we will bring in more business and have a community where nobody's afraid to live anywhere.